Good afternoon, dear students. How are you all? I know you all are very well. I'm your environmental studies subject teacher. One follower 83 spelling, environmental studies. ENVI RON MENTAL, environmental. Studies, STUDIES, studies. ENVI RON MENTAL, environmental. Studies. STUDIES, studies, environmental studies. Students, listen carefully. First lesson completed. Previous class completed. Second lesson also. What is the first lesson? Shifting homes. What is the first lesson? Shifting homes. Okay. And next one is everyone is special. Everyone is special. Okay. In this two topics completed. What is shifting homes? And another one is everyone is special. Okay. In this lesson, children, see all up. Look at this book. You already completed your first lesson. Okay. You have completed your first lesson and paid notes also. Okay. Next, second lesson. See here. In the second lesson, see here. Activity for FA. Activity for FA. Here already I given questions. Okay, how well do you know your family members? Okay, answer the following. Here given questions, and here also you complete your textbook. I said, and still most of the children you written, you write your father. Just you write your father name. Don't write your father name, your mother name. You write here. My father, my mother, you write. Why? Because this is your textbook. Okay? You have textbook, no? So, you write your my father, my mother, this question and answers. And next one, you complete your total lesson, read the lesson. Already I gave difficult words. Okay? You read the lesson and complete your textbook. Preparation for FA and SA. Okay? You write this, tick the correct options, okay? And question answers, you have a workbook, no? Okay, you workbook see and write in FA notes. And next here, fill in the blanks. Okay, children? Did you understand? All the children, please on your videos now. Yes. So, multiple choice and fill in the blanks. You complete your textbook and workbook. Okay, and in this second lesson also you complete in your FA notes. You write in your FA notes for hard words, question answers. Okay, so this is your second lesson. Did you understand all the children? So complete your first lesson and second lesson. Workbook, textbook, FA notes. Okay, again I'm telling. See here, you complete your textbook, second lesson textbook and workbook and FAQ notes. FAQ notes you write only all the given hard words in your running notes. Okay, you see the running notes and write hard words, difficult words. Next, question answers. Enough. Only you write question answers and difficult words. Already you have the workbook. That is why I'm telling you, you must buy the textbook all the children. Okay, workbook also is there with you. Workbook also with you. You complete your workbook and textbook and pay notes second lesson also. Okay, children. Today, yes, write today FN. Write FN, children. Okay? Okay. Now, coming to the point, children. Welcome to the class. Now, I am going to stop messages, children. Stop messages. Now, you listen carefully. Enough. You stop messages. Okay, if you have any doubts, I will give time for you, 5 minutes. So listen carefully now. So today I'm going to teach third lesson. The games we play. Already I taught starting class. I taught you. Did you understand? Listen carefully. Take out of your running notes, pen or pencil. Games we play, already I taught you. Okay, in this lesson, some types of games I explained. How many types of games? All are, say answer, how many types of games? Yes, 4 types of games. What are the 4 types? One is outdoor games. Outdoor games, and second one, what is the second one? Yes, very good. Indoor games. Next, what is the third one? Individual games. Individual games. And what is the fourth one? Group games. Group games. I taught you these 4 types of games. Already I taught you these types of games. So again, once again, I repeat you children. Types of games. So total 4 types of games. One is outdoor games. Indoor games, individual games, group games. Once again, read all the children. What is the first one? All are looking at the board. Look at the board and read. Outdoor games. And what is the second one? Yes, indoor games. Next, third one. Individual. Once read spelling with me. Individual. I-N-D-I-V-I-D-U-A-L. Individual. I-N-D-I-V-I. D-U-A-L, individual. Games, G-A-M-E-S, games, individual games. Okay, next one, group games. G-R-O-U-P, group, G-A-M-E-S, games, group games. Okay, group games are also called team games. Group games also called as a team games. One is the outdoor games. Second one is indoor games. Third one, individual games. Fourth one is group games. Group games also called as team games. Okay? When we work all time and have no time to enjoy. We are working all time, no time to enjoy. Our mind becomes dull. If we get tired, we play games, we relax our mind, we play games for many other reasons also. See, for example, when we play games, playing games is a good exercise. Okay? Playing games is a good exercise. It keeps our body fit. Okay? It keeps our body fit. And next one, when we play games, a good game, it develops our body confidence. When we play games, our develops our body confidence. And when we play games, when we follow the rules and regulations, when we follow the rules and regulations of the game, we become more disciplined in life. We become more disciplined in life. When we play games, when we follow the rules and regulations of the game, become more disciplined in life. Okay? We become fresh and active. We are able to do more work. We are able to do more work. Did you understand, children, what I'm telling you? Okay? See, playing games are what I'm telling, good exercise. First of all, it is a good exercise. And it keeps our body fit. And when we play games, when we play good game, it develops our confidence. Okay, children? And next, when we play games, when we follow the rules and regulations of games, we become more disciplined in life. Okay? We become fresh and active. We are able to do more work. Okay? And next one, and we channelized mentally and physical energy in a more positive manner. Okay? Okay, children? So, now, today I already, you know very well, outdoor games and indoor games also. Outdoor means we play outside the ground, means field, court. Okay, that is called outdoor game, only I taught you. Next, indoor means indoor games. Okay, we play inside the house or a room. Okay, that is called indoor games. And more examples are there, outdoor games, kabaddi, kho-kho, volleyball, these all are the outdoor games. And indoor games, chess. Okay, chess. And next one, chess and astachemma and ludo. Okay, these all are the indoor games. Okay, and next one, see here, individual games. Today, first one, I'm explaining you individual games. See here, third one is individual games. Write this one, individual games. The games in which a player games. Okay, you write it this all around your videos. Look at the board, children. Example, golf only alone. So, in which player, the games in which player plays alone. Okay, plays alone against another player. So, that is called individual games. Again, examples. I'm writing here examples. Golf, chess, archery, billiards, Shooting and tennis are some examples. Shooting and tennis. This is one individual game. And same in this one only. The games in which players play alone are called individual games. Another one also. See example skipping. Skipping. Okay, only playing only one person. Okay, that is also called individual games. Okay, the games in which player plays alone, single player. Okay, write this one. The games in which player plays alone against another player are called individual games. Example: golf, chess, archery, billiards, shooting, etc. Alone against another player. So, for example, in this scene, in our school also individual games also we are playing. Individual games also we are playing. I'm a correct children. See, what are the individual games in our school? Skipping. And next, ring ball. Okay? These all are individual games. Okay, you write it this. Look at the board and write properly, children. Don't see here and there. On your videos, children. Shall I rub the board? Yeah. Third one. First one is outdoor games, indoor games, and second one is individual games. Next one is team games or group games. What is the last one? Fourth one. Group games. Okay, children. You write this one, group games. The games in which a group of people group of players against another group are called group games or team games. Group games or team games. The games in which a group of players play against another group. So, two games are playing one game. For example, Kabaddi. Kabaddi, how many teams are there? Two teams. Okay? So, that is what I tell you. The game against another team. Okay, that is only called a group games. Another group are called group games. A group of players form a team. Okay, a group of players form a team. For example, football, hockey. Okay, and next cricket. Okay, basketball, kabaddi, and volleyball are team games. Okay, now I am writing here. Example, kabaddi, football. Okay, you write it. The games in which a group of players play against another group are called a group games or team games. Okay, a group of players form a team, one team. So in one team have a one captain. Okay, children. Okay, examples are kabaddi, football, etc. Okay, write it. Okay, no doubts maybe. Okay, yeah, maybe you are clear. If you have any doubts, you contact me, children. Feel freely and contact me and write. You must write the pay notes. first lesson I already I most of the children written, and second lesson also you write only hard words. Sir Abdul Rehman, this one, this one. This one. Okay, you write your only question answers. You write in your paper. Second lesson only question answers you write. In workbook you can write question answers, and remaining you complete. You must complete your textbook and workbook. Okay, children. Thank you.